Chip at Bulletproof Dog Training here in San Antonio, Texas. Today I have with me a brand new 15-day board and train. His name is Oliver. He is a 8-month-old, 9-month-old, they're not really sure. His mother adopted him, and they kind of think he's a St. Bernard mix of some kind. He's a very handsome boy, he's full of energy, and he's got your average puppy habits already. She brought him to us early. She just picked him up from the shelter and adopted him. So we're going, she brought him straight to us. She don't know much about him. I know he does like the counter surf. So we're going to see what he knows already. Ollie, come. Come. Good boy. Ollie, sit. 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 Go. Sit. Sit. All right. Can you come? Come. 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 Good boy. Good boy. Ollie, sit. 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 Sit, sit. Can you down? Down. Let's go for a walk. See how you do on a walk. Come on, buddy. Good boy. Good boy. Come on. Come on. Come on. All right, sit. Sit. As you can see, he's got his normal puppy tendency, so we're going to work on him here for 15 days and see what we can do. Check us out in 15 days and see his amazing transformation.
amount of time. He's definitely a big boy, and I feel a lot more secure knowing that he's going to come home knowing all of these new tricks. Thank you.